three lives for one. She must be pretty important to you.
She is.
Might be in a new fucking universe, and we also might starve in here. How do you want to live, Sam?
Apartment?
What about us?
I don't know. Okay.
Throats. Well, my part in this has ended. I am married.
You want me to leave?
There is nothing for you here.
You're here.
Make this any clearer to you. You mean nothing to me. You were just a conquest.
What am I now? What if I'm someone I don't want around? I'm falling again, I'm falling again, I'm falling.
Finn is dead because you broke his heart and then slid a knife into it. Hell, I bet you got Lexa killed too. Shut up.
I swear fealty to you. Clara, come Sky Crew. Please don't do this. I'm sorry, Clara. Lexa!
I'm sorry. I don't know how much she needs.
You cared for her. Lexa was special.
Go! I'll hold them up!
No, Lexa!
A love that consumes
and
you.
I've heard of a love that comes once in a lifetime.
And
I'm pretty sure that you are that love of mine.
Cause I'm in a field of dandelions, wishing on everyone that you would be mine.
We find each other again.
What exactly is love?
Well, it's when you can't stop thinking about someone and you want to be around them all the time, and then when you see them, your heart races and you get butterflies in your stomach.
Casey! No! No!
Strangers in your
head. Gotta wake up, okay?
Brett!
If you can't forget. I love you!
But you have to let the people you love know that you love them, even if it causes you a great deal of pain.
Why? Sounds awful.
Because you're alive.
I have to go.
Please don't break my heart.
Will you hold my hand?
Oh, don't break me again. I am delicate. Please don't break my
hand. Understand that I hurt you. Will you hold my hand?
Sometimes I wonder if there's another version of this world where we're friends.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How amazing he was, but he wasn't. He was indescribably terrible. A partner, and a boyfriend. And then he got his own boyfriend. And then he kissed me. I mean, what sort of a person does that? No,
oh, break the broken, all the sad, these broken words. Find hope in the hopeless, pull me out of the train wreck.
Well, what do you want to go? Hawaii, Jamaica? I've never been on a plane before, but let's avoid Coach Count Magnus. I need a break from us.
To collect a debt.
Caroline, I'm standing in one of my favorite places in the world, surrounded by food, music, art, culture, and all I can think about is how much I want to show it to you. Maybe one day you'll let me.
You saved it.
You owe me a tour.
I just wanna feel something really real so that I can really feel like a person again.
I think she's in love with her.
Really?
Yeah, like, Rue is in love with George. You know, with her was the best thing that's happened to me in a while, so.
Julie, wait, can we talk?
I'm sorry.
As long as you find your way back. Mitch taught me that there are bright places, even in dark times.
You know what I like about you, Ultraviolet? You're all the colors in the world.
How about my blessing?
At full brightness. You don't miss me, right?
Violet Light. I was here.
You got at least
infinite capacities.
Friend can wait here for you in the waiting room.
No, I'm not leaving your side.
I'll go with you. No matter what happens, I'll be there. I'll go with you. No matter what happens, I'll be there.
Pretty hair.
prettier than the guy with sparkly eyes?
Well, one of them is.
So, you want to be in my movie? I kind of need a sonny.
Fine.
Fine.
Please don't break my heart. Don't tear me apart.
Good.
Fine.
Good.
Fine.
Fine.